DJs and Tom Cayler from a short section of Stories We Tell Ourselves. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Friends of Film, the movie talk show where straight ignorance matches wits with gay sensibilities.
Good evening, this evening. Friends of Film is brought to you by
Wonder Wallet.
The wallet you keep in your front pocket. Put in $5, it makes it look like you're well hung.
Wonder where your manhood's gone? With Wonder Wallet, they'll see your schlong. Tonight we're going to take a look at the various interpretations of classic film noir.
Our film noir is a kind of a crime film that was developed out of the disorientation and disillusionment that men and women experienced re-entering the civilian life after World War II.
The convoluted plot lines usually centered around murder, revenge, and retribution, and were acted by actors like Robert Mitchum, Robert Ryan, Richard Widmark, and Humphrey Bogart.
Suppose we talk about the Blackbird.
Who is that?
Bogart, why?
Exactly, why?
Because I just started the Rogues Gallery portrait of the Rogue Man's latest children. You all know about this game. You've played it in your pens and paper many times. Speaking of which, Humphrey Bogart.
I already met your daughter. She tried to sit in my lap. I was standing at the time.
Sydney Green Street.
Mr. Speed, you're the man who likes talking. I'm the man who likes talking to a man who likes to talk.
Peter Lorre.
Rick, you get the help of Rick!
Mary Astor.
It's a central black girl.
Elijah Cook Jr.
Stop riding me, Shana.
Joan Crawford.
Vita, I think I'm seeing you for the first time in your cheap and horrible.
Eve Harden.
You know, after seeing your daughter, I think alligators have the right idea. They eat their young.
Zachary Scott.
You know, Mildred, in the spring, a young man's thoughts turn towards what he's been thinking about all winter.
Barbara Streisand.
People.
What?
People.
No.
People.
No. Stand back.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I am just a broad who likes to get bored by a bum on a bender.
Fred McMurray.
I'm from Philadelphia. You don't like the story. Philadelphia story.
Edward G. Robinson.
Oh, yeah? Let me tell you something, Walter. That guy Gingrich was never on that train.
Gene Tierney.
Walter, you've only killed once. Don't make it twice.
Clifton Webb.
Let me put it to you this way. We finish. We should be very sorry to have my neighbor's children have been devoured by wolves. Shall we go?
Judith Anderson.
You know, Lana Shelby's not for you. I understand him. He's rotten. I know he's rotten. He knows I know he's rotten. He also knows I don't care.
Jen Sterling.
Me, Adam Frey. Too much kneeling bags my nylons.
Iris Adrian.
My boyfriend, he sort of made into a knife by this hole.
Claude Rains.
Oh, Ricky, you surprised me. You're romantic after all.
James Mason.
James Mason.
James Mason.
You know, Mr. Kaplan, you should take less lessons from the sky and more from the actor's studio.
Cary Grant!
Mother, I can't beat George Kaplan. George Kaplan has dandruff.
Come on, Hanks, we should know. No. Who the hell was that?
His mother, Jesse Royce Landis.
No, we're not doing Jesse Royce Landis.
Jesse Royce Landis!
Nobody in TV land but a queer is going to know Jesse Royce Landis.
Cary
Grant was not a homosexual.
You tell Randolph Scott.
I'm not the one who isn't gay, but Cary Grant was not gay.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you all very much.